long campaign, I made a vow at the beginning that I would not use my show as a platform, so I kept my mouth shut and supported Barack Obama as a private citizen. And today, though, the election is over.